Hey, 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 everybody. It's time for Performing Arts, our second lesson of the week. Thank you all for joining me. So we are looking at The Lion King. We have finished our song, so we're gonna have a little think about acting and staging that today. We'll do a little bit more on our dance, and we will look at drama, a bit of teamwork. But before we do all that, of course we need to get warm up our bodies, warm up our voices, make sure we don't hurt ourselves. So have you got all of your comfy clothes on? Have you got long hair tied back, water nearby, plenty of space to move? Of course you have, you're seasoned pros by now. Let's do it. Vowel sounds, which I'm sure you're aware, are our A, E, I, O, U, the vowels of the alphabet. We are going to sing those to wake up our mouths and our voices. So the music will play an example first, and then we can join in going higher and higher. Let's have a listen. It's time for our dance warm-up. Let's start with our feet in a solid jazz second, toes pointing forward. Think about shoulders down, belly button through to the spine, and we're going to start with some pendulum stretches. Here we go. Put those arms up and all the way around. Cut through the middle and roll up vertebrae by vertebrae. Go the other way. And down. Mount and build back up. Let's do some lying pull stretches. And that's. Double step inside. Step or change. Step. Run as fast as you can. Watch the panic go. go out beat. Up and down. Big circle.
U-shape.
Other way. One more time each way. Well done, everybody. For this warm-up, we are going to think about our lips and how they move and warm them up. So this one is called fish lips. So can you pucker your lips together and make a fish mouth? So we're pushing our lips forward and opening and closing. Okay, so we are going to try this wee wah wee wah wee wah wee. Wah wee wah wee wah wee wah. And think about the wah wee. Different mouth. Wah wee. Wee opens a little bit more, but we're going to try not to use our cheeks too much so it's all in the lips. Ready? So we go. Wee wah wee wah wee wah wee. Wah-wee, 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 wah. Did you move much? Did you get it? Should we try it again? So pushing that lips forward and to the side, but not the cheeks. Ready? Wee, wah-wee, wah-wee, wah-wee. Wah-wee, 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 wah. Excellent work, team. Okay. For this next one, we're going to think about how our lips move when we do these different sounds. So we've got pa pa pa, ba ba ba, ma ma ma, wa wa wa. So pa, ba, ma, and wa. Three of each. Pa pa pa, ba ba ba, ma ma ma, wa wa wa. Try again. Pa pa pa, ba ba ba, ma ma ma, wa wa wa. Yeah, should we try it a bit quicker? 5, 6, 7. Pa 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 ba 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 ma 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 wa wa wa. Pa 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 ba 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 ma 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 wa wa wa. Good. Okay. This time we're gonna try it with some moves. So our pa's pa. You've got to think of a punch over pa 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 pa. Yeah. So you've given loads of energy and punch almost to that. Try again. Pa 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 pa. Our ba's are gonna go up. Ba 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 ba. Yes, let's try that on together. Pa 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 pa. Our ma's are going to be an upper hook, so think of the elbow coming to the side and across. Ma 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 ma. And our punches can be nice and high. Wah 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 wah. Can we remember all that and add it on? So really, when we're using our bodies, it's coming out in the energy of our mouths and the voice and sound we make as well. Okay, ready? So there's pas, bas, mas, was. 1, 2, 3, and pa 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 pa. All right, team. So if you remember on Tuesday, we finished the song. We're going to sing through it a couple of times today, just in case you missed anything. And what I'm going to show you today is a little bit of a clip from this song, which is performed on Broadway in the West End. I think I showed you this right at the beginning, but of course, when you haven't... Sorry, I'm going to need to... Oh, just need to blow my nose then. It didn't mean so much because we haven't made the sound at the time. So we're going to look at how the pros perform it. Then you're going to sing it one more time, thinking about some changes you might want to make to the sound of your voice and your face. And then next week, it'll be time to start thinking about staging it already. How have we got to that point? Okay, folks, let's sing through it first, just so that we remember all these technical stuff that we've looked at, because we have looked at a lot of things. Now we need to practice, right? When are you going to be soft? When are you going to be loud? How do we hit those high notes? How do we get our diction so pronouncing the words clearly? How do we get that poppy sound? All these things we looked at. Let's give it a go.
than you think.
No one's saying do this.
No, when I said that,
no one's saying be there. No one's saying stop that. No one's saying see
him.
Freedom run around all day.
Well, that's definitely out.
This song in particular, not the full piece, but hopefully it'll give you a little idea of the theme and the atmosphere, how they sing it, faces and so on. Have a look at this. Enjoy that. People, homework this weekend is you need to build one of those big things. I'm joking. But it is pretty cool. Obviously, we can't reenact that, but I'll think of something. But for now, we're going to sing it through one more time. That's all we've got time left for. And can you now think of some of the things that you've picked up and learned from that video and start to put it in for yourself? So maybe it was the way they sang certain words. Maybe it was their faces you want to start thinking about. Try and look it away from the screen. Test how well you know the lyrics. Because we can't be looking at this when we're trying to perform. Sing it.
Beasts with quite so little hair. inspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
Oh, you're faster than you think.
No one's saying do this.
No, when I said that,
no one's saying be there. No one's saying stop that.
Oh,
no one's saying see. The dancers all come in towards the end. At some point I am going to show you the video of the dancers. I don't have it downloaded at the moment. I'm going to have Mr. Bates, but I will show you and you can see how we've done more or less exactly like the original Broadway show. Very, very exciting. So let's run through what we've got so far just for our brains and some of those moves that are a little bit trickier. You might not have them yet and it's great just to practice them over and over. It's what is called your muscle memory. So we've got muscle arm one, bing, speaking of muscle memory, arm two, bing, let's go. We go forward and back, forward and back, change, forward and back, forward and back, change, forward and back, one more, forward and back, and we've got our step, step, lift, step, step, lift, step, step, lift and step, turn. One thing I will say, sorry, on the Broadway one, they go step, step, turn, like 3,000 turns. You can add them in if you want to. Turn, we go together, lunge. We do contract, ruffle your feathers, contract, and back. Have I done the wrong thing? That feels weird. And back, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and then our new bit that we did on Tuesday, walk, walk, heel, walk, 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 wave kick one, wave kick two, arms go up in the V, let's have a look, walk, walk, up, back, 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 wave kick one, wave kick two, yes, okay, let's do that with the music and see how it goes. He lives in you. Such a catchy tune. Wish my YouTube was working. Hello. There we go. Oh, give us a minute. Turn! Turn! Right, such a weird pointy toe, I'm so sorry. That is still getting in the muscle memory. That's why we practice, right? Okay, so the final bit before we repeat it and just tweak it is we come down like this. So notice how my feet are together, my knees are bent, my hands go sideways onto my thighs, my head is down. And then we're going to take a giant step to the side. Oof! That leg is straight, that leg is bent, and our arms come up like this. So see, I've got flexed hands, palm to the ceiling. They're kind of on a diagonal, and then bend them a bit. My head locks up to the arm. So there they go. In and out. Yes. You haven't got much time, then it kicks off again. So from the forward, 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 heel. One, two, three, four. Bend kick, down, and in and out. And then straight away, he lives in you. So, what they do on the video is the same move, one that finishes us all off, but they circle it around, so there's loads of them, right? So if we're like this, we're gonna go in a big, so do you remember, when we did that like little circle around ourselves, we're gonna do that pattern. So we're gonna go around. All the way around, big circle, okay? But doing this move, let's work that out. So we're in and lean, and forward, back, forward, back. So see, I'm not really twisting my body much, we're not doing the changey-changey thing. It's the same six times. Ba-da, ba, forward and back. It's exactly the same, but instead of doing two that way and two that way, it's just one big circle. Same thing over there, six of those, okay? Let's find it. Let me try and find it from that bit and see how that feels. Might be just one that we need to practice a few times. Yeah. Good timing. Step, step, lift, step, step, lift, step, step,
spin, water, bum bum, shimmy, bum bum. We're gonna stop there second time round because they do something different and hopefully we'll get onto that next time. But for now, let's do from the Timothy, everybody. Woo! That is a good one for a workout, people.
Try some teamwork. Now please do not panic if you are on your own. You can find somebody later, a family member that will do it with you. You don't have to do it right now. It's just a really excellent example of when you really need to get on with your teammates and work together to make something successful, which I guess we do all the time in school, don't we? And we've done loads of group work last year in performing arts before COVID struck. So I'd like you to try it again with whoever you've got. So, animal movement as a team. I've found some examples. These are, again, animals from The Lion King. And we're just going to break it down and have a little look. And then I wondered whether you guys could give it a try. So, the giraffes, they're actually working on their own in one sense, as in they are one giraffe each. But they need the essence of their characters is to stick together. So just have a moment, can you see where the human is in that picture? Okay, so we have got the wee head here, and these are the arms and these are the legs. Imagine the stress of the quick change backstage trying to get into that. I mean, where do you even start? How do you get up there? They're on stilts. So the feet have almost like got pegs that you're really lifting to, and then your hands, you're like leaning forward, the giraffe's head is on your head, and you have to walk like that. So you'd need to study how a giraffe walks. Do they do same arm as leg, or do they do opposite like we do? That is one to think about. And of course, the fact that this is teamwork is because you've got two together. Do they help each other to get into those stilts and that costume? And they also, you can't have one doing humongous steps and the other one getting left behind. It'll have to be timed perfectly. They'll have to do the same arm as leg at exactly the same time. So if you choose to try some teamwork as a giraffe, you will be your own giraffe, but you will have to concentrate on walking exactly the same as your partner to try and get yourself across the stage. If you have any form of stilts that you'd like to get involved in, by all means, go for gold, people. But just be careful. Okay, next is an interesting one. This is, of course, the elephant from The Lion King. Just look closely at the picture, and what can you say about how many people are in there? Can you tell? Well, there is, you can see by the little feetsies, there's a person per leg. So this is actually four people in these legs. I would assume somebody's maybe got something controlling the head moving at the same time, but this is real teamwork because you're gonna have to make it look like the elephant is moving. Now, I haven't got a video to show you how this works, but this is something I'd like you to try maybe with your family or even if there's two of you, try and sort out the front legs. An elephant kind of picks up bending backwards and stomps, doesn't it? If you have both feet in a tube, how are you going to... I don't know. Maybe they've got like a shelf that they lean on to get those feet up. Would it work if you have one foot and just the other foot flicks back and you can keep one foot on the floor? And how do elephants' feet work? Is it front back, same as the giraffe? We've got four legs that they walk on, haven't they? So that's a really interesting one. You may need to do some research. You may need to find some YouTube videos of the Lion King and how they work. Although, I'd quite like you to try and figure it out yourself first. By all means, YouTube elephant documentaries, nature programs of giraffes and elephants to see what leg goes with what. How do they move? Find someone in your family, four if you can with an elephant. You could even try and put like a tube on of some variety if you've got any and see how you can get that to work. Or the giraffes trying to get those same arms and legs and timing right. It's gonna be a lot of fun. Please be careful. Pause the video while you go and have a bit play around with that. I am super excited on your behalf. If it works, I was gonna say by some miracle, but that's not giving you much credit, is it? It will work. When it works and it looks awesome, if you have another spare person that could film that, I would love to see. A family of four engaging in this elephant activity would make my year. Just saying. So have a little go, see how you get on, guys. Please come back for that cool down and make sure we stretch all those muscles we've worked. Well done for today. Let's cool down, everybody. Shoulders back and down, belly button through to the spine. Take a nice deep breath in.
There's a calm surrender.
Let's do that again. Breathe in.
When the heat of
and this time, calm down to your toes. Bend the knees a little bit.
Piece of string on top of the head, taking it all
through the wild outdoors.
back into frog and stretch our arms by the neck. One arm over and tuck it in. Take our hands to our heart space and say, well done, everybody.